For tuning into the Horse Man video news, today is Monday, February 12th, 2024. My name is Landon. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now let's check our Monday lunch menu.
Today's lunch is popcorn, chicken, carrots, oranges, and milk. Have a great lunch.
Today will be 39 degrees and we might see a few snowflakes. The rest of the week will be in the mid-30s with partly sunny skies. Now we have a special announcement from second grade.
Hey, what are those cool pencils?
These are puffy pencils made by the second graders.
Wow, those are awesome. How do I get one?
You can buy puffy pencils February 20th until February 23rd for only $1.
The second graders will be selling them in the first and second floor hallways from 8:45 to 9 o'clock every day the week of February 20th.
The best part is that all the money earned will be donated to the Lakewood Food Pantry to help out Lakewood families.
Thanks for the information. I'm bringing in my daughter next week to get a
puffy pencil!
Sky Gray, Lee Anna Johnson, Jack Andrews, and Eden Sirago all celebrate birthdays this week.
Happy birthday to all of you!
Have you ever had an epic Nerf Super Soaker water battle? Did you wonder who came up with this amazing toy? It was invented in 1989 by African American Air Force and NASA engineer Dr. Lonnie Johnson. His family did not have a lot of money when he was a child. He learned to make his own toys like go-karts and engines from his father. As a teenager, Dr. Johnson dreamed of becoming an inventor. He was often taking things apart to see how they worked, and in conducting his own experiments, he even built a working robot for a science fair.
Dr. Johnson went to high school when segregation, or separating people based on the color of their skin, was still legal. He was told that even though he was smart, he would never be able to go to college to achieve his dreams because he was black. He proved them wrong big time. After high school, he earned a master's degree in nuclear engineering. Then he joined the Air Force, where he helped to create the stealth bomber program. After that, he worked at NASA on missions to both Jupiter and Saturn. Finally, he invented the coolest water toy ever, the Super Soaker.
Diverse Universe is holding a shampoo drive for the Migration and Refugee Service Centers. The center helps refugee and migrant families settle in the Cleveland area. In addition to housing and furniture, they provide things like shampoo, soap, toothpaste, and other personal care items. That is where you come in. Diverse Universe is challenging East Horace Mann family to donate at least one full-size bottle of shampoo. What size? Full size! Bring in your donations into the library anytime and before March 1st. Let's help our neighbors feel welcome and included in the community.
Joke time. What did the boy do when his dad told him to get his grades up?
I don't know. What?
He put his homework on the ceiling.
Thanks for tuning in to our Horseman News broadcast. This is Josie.
Joseph.
Landon.
Follis.
Have a wonderful world class week.
Be kind, be curious, be